Hi, welcome to Apify, your one-stop shop for web scraping and automation. In this tutorial, we will show you how to scrape full Instagram post data based on hashtag searches. Scraping Instagram hashtags can provide valuable brand or business insights, help you predict trends, keep an eye on your competitors, and connect with your fans or customers. So, let's get down to business. Start by going to apify.it/Instagram-hashtag. You will be taken directly to the Instagram hashtag scraper page. Here you can find an in-depth explanation about the scraper and its features in the README section. So don't forget to read it if you want to know more about what the scraper can do. Now let's go ahead and click on Try for Free to get started. If you don't already have an Apify account, take a minute to sign up. There is no credit card required, and you get $5 of credit every month. Otherwise, if you already have an Apify account, just log right in. Once we're on the Instagram hashtag scraper page, let's create a new task so we can save this configuration and reuse it later. Before we get to the settings, it is important to note that our Instagram scrapers are ethical and do not extract any private user data, such as email addresses, gender, or location. They only extract what the user has chosen to share publicly. If you want to know more about the legality of web scraping, check our blog post on this theme in the description. So, now for the settings. In the input options, all you need to do is insert the hashtag you want to scrape. You can add as many hashtags as you want. If necessary, you can also adjust the maximum number of posts you want to scrape for each hashtag. So, if you insert 20, you will get 20 posts each hashtag provided. In our case, we can expect to get a maximum of 40 results at the end of the run. The default hashtag is web scraping. In this tutorial, we will keep this one and add the hashtag RPA. In case you don't know, that stands for Robotic Process Automation. That's all you need to do. You are ready to get your data. Just click run and wait for the results to come in. It might take a few minutes. Well done. Now you can export the data you have collected in a variety of formats and even preview the data before downloading it. If you're interested in extracting even more data from the web, you can visit Apify Store to access hundreds of ready-to-use tools that can help you with your web scraping or automation projects. Also, if you are interested in joining a community of like-minded web scraping and automation enthusiasts, feel free to join our Discord channel, link in the description. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like and subscribe, and check out our other tutorials. That's it for now. So long, and thanks for all the likes.